In this clip, we're going to talk about handling your tarantula. A tarantula should only be held if necessary, and if you can keep your handling to a minimum, that's going to be best for the stress level of your tarantula. But there are definitely times when we need to touch our tarantulas, especially when we're cleaning their enclosure, or if your tarantula has been used to being picked up and handled. There are a couple of steps that we need to take. So when removing your tarantula from its enclosure, slowly and quietly take off the lid as to not disturb your tarantula. Small movements and vibrations can definitely startle your tarantula. When you find your tarantula in its enclosure, move everything away from your tarantula so that you have a nice area to work in to pick them up. The first thing that you need to do is touch your tarantula on one of its legs to introduce that you are going to be in their habitat. Your tarantula tends to move a little bit once touched, but knows that you are in its area. The next thing that we're going to want to do is lay our hand as flat as possible next to our tarantula and then slowly nudge the tarantula close to our hand. Touching the tarantula with one finger on the sides of its legs in order to get it to move. By using this method, this is the least stressful for your tarantula. Allowing it to walk onto your hand rather than picking it up will definitely benefit your tarantula's stress levels. Once you have your tarantula, make sure to keep your tarantula very close to the floor. So when you're holding your tarantula, make sure to sit on the floor, especially when interacting with it.